Hi, now we remove the dosing system and show to you to cleaning the dosing system similar of your solution. We remove the pipe for the aspirator system, one and two pipe. The other two pipe in the bottom, this one and this one, is fixed. Okay, we have remove the air for the vibrator system, this vibrator system, and the second one for cooling the pipe when the machine stop. We have a screw. We use a screw for safety reason, and we. With this special key, we remove the screw. The screw is already fixed inside the plate. Okay, and now the dosing system is completely ready to do. Just a moment. Here you have a carriage with the same rail, okay? And you pull the dosing system out. In this case, we put on the table to show to you the dosing system. Okay, and this is the pipe. This is the vibrator system. This is in this case is 6 lane. Your machine is a little bit bigger. When you have this device in this position, you with the manual aspirator, you can suction and cleaning all the device. Obviously, if you want, you can use the water, you can use what you prefer to do this. I show to you in this position, you have the device move the dosing system and the plate with inside the pipe. This plate is already connected with a vibrator system. This vibrator is a special one for the pipe, and each cycle, like a hammer, pneumatically we remove the dust in the pipe. Thank you.